Yes, guys, welcome to episode 2 of P-Vlogs Quarantine at the Wheaty Alcraz Residence. Today we've got Josh v. Phil.
Coronavirus! Shit's real!
Alright, show mouth, everyone, 3, 2, 1. We're back with a questions round, okay? Today is Phil v. Josh, okay?
What's he doing?
We got... aim of the game, ask a question, you got 50 seconds to answer, whatever answer's on there, show it to the camera, boom, okay? Are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm not ready, what happened?
So we ask a question, we write it down, not with this bit, you write it down.
So the first question is, in what year did I start fighting for Mexico? Ready? Go. Five seconds left.
She didn't ask for the exact date, but just the year.
Gone.
Time. Okay, answers, you got answers? Phil, can you go first? What does it say?
2016.
DJ?
2017.
Okay, and I have to say that the correct answer was DJ in 2017.
What? She started talking about it in 2016, but...
No, not even. Okay, look. I'll let you off that one, but you have to be more clear with the question.
The question was very clear.
What year did I start playing in Mexico?
No, because it was 2016.
That was 2017. Alright, next question. Next question, sport related. How many minutes are in a rugby match?
In a rugby match?
Go.
How many quarters is that? Three quarters? They don't do a whole half, innit? I mean, they don't do a whole thing.
Wait, what?
You have not got anything written down. Did not write anything down.
Yeah.
No, you're cheating.
Go.
But how many is the football game?
Can we have your answer, please, DJ?
80 minutes.
No, you did not have an answer in time. Then.
Wait, what? What is the time limit? Where's the clock?
Question is qualified.
I did not even know that.
Answer.
No, he's changing. 90 minutes.
I'm afraid DJ didn't have the correct
answer. No, but it's disqualified.
I knew it was either 80 or 90. Okay, next question.
Alright, give me some cream.
Next question.
No, for real. Pause that. Where's
you can't pause.
Where's the cream, man?
Alright, next question. In which sport can you win the Davis Cup?
I've won the Davis Cup before, but I know this.
DJ, your answer,
no,
please.
No, ask him. You asked me last night first. No,
I pick who? DJ, right, your answer, please.
It's a bit biased, but the pub games.
No.
The pub games, Davis Cup. Ah, you know what? It's badminton, isn't it? Or tennis.
Can I have your answer, please?
It's tennis, bro.
Tennis is the correct answer, okay?
We got the Davis Cup.
Next question is, who discovered judo? Ready, go! Diju.
Jigoro Kano.
Jigoro Kano.
And Philip?
Jigoro Kano.
Show your answer, please.
I put Jigs first, but then I changed it.
Jigoro Kano, isn't it?
I said Jigoro.
What is it?
Jigoro.
Come on.
Jigoro Kano.
Yeah, Jigoro. Whoa, this is a game show, bro. They're not laughing at you both.
You both have the same answer, you just said it.
I got accent.
Jigoro Kano is the same one, right?
Yeah, so I got right.
Okay, that's 1-1.
Whoa.
The last, 2-2. Okay, they're in a draw now. We're going to come back with a challenge round where winner takes all.
Sam, you're meant to pause it.
Safe. Yes, guys.
Reintroduce me as Big Creek.
Yes, guys. Okay, so we are in the challenge round of P Vlogs Quarantine. Okay, challenge round is going to be stay at home challenge. Whoever can do the most kick ups with this piece of roll wins. Okay,
they each get that one again.
Yes, guys. So we're back with the challenge round. The challenge round is going to be the stay at home challenge. Oh man.
No, that's rude. So you did go over the top.
I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the bank.
You got two.
Wait, see, look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets, legacies, phantom, wait, see, panda, pocket swoop, Danny, selling ball, Danny.
Well, I won. He used to play for Arsenal, but that don't matter around here.
Yeah, but I didn't used to do kick ups. I used to be left wing. You get me?
Right. So the forfeit.
Just get him. Don't just get him and talk to him because I'm just gonna do it quick.
How do you feel that you lost, Phil?
I said splash. I said splash.
Big creeps. What? This is big creeps. J-Mex.
Okay, that's it from us. Thank you again for tuning in to another episode of Quarantine at the Weetie Alcaraz Residence. How you feeling, bro?
Some nice coffee, mate.
It's cold, you know.